Five mistakes rookies make when investing in property. Rookie or novice property investors often have no goal or plan. They just want to buy a property and they want to do so as quickly as possible. The five most common mistakes are as follows. One, while I'm all for everyone getting on the property ladder, property selection is crucial to maximize the long and short term financial benefits. The three P's, price, property and position, at an absolute minimum, need to be considered before embarking on the journey. Two, they buy an investment property in the same suburb they live in, as they know the area and they're going to be able to drive past the property. This is very common, I hear that a lot. And it's might be a great place to live, but will it provide the best returns? Investing in property should be a business decision, not an emotional one. Even a small percentage indifference over the performance over the long term is going to be significant. Third mistake they make, they listen to their mates and buy what they bought. This is also unfortunately common. We're all property experts, but you don't want to necessarily follow what someone else has done. Fourth mistake, they listen to property spruikers. I can't stress enough how dangerous that is. They're really good at what they do, and that is to sell you the dream, not the reality. The fifth mistake they make is that they actually rely on the agent's price guide and they do no research themselves. This means they're going to be exposing themselves to paying too much for the property and not being able to negotiate the best possible deal. Happy property hunting. If you have any queries, please contact us on 1300 500 555.